Still starting out cool this morning, but without the snow that we had in parts of the area yesterday morning. In fact, John at Wintergreen measured 3 to 4 inches of snow, which is impressive anytime, but especially on April the 15th. So, John, thank you very much for allowing us to use that picture.